Friends, India is going to take on the G20 presidency on 1st December 2022 and will be the president and take the chairship of G20 for the year 2023. We will enter the Troika on 1st December 2021 and will play a leadership role on the issues and concerns of the developing countries and emerging market economies in the G20 forum under the leadership and guidance of Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. Our efforts in building more consensus and building back the support of all the developed nations towards resilient supply chains and faster recovery of vulnerable economies of low income and developing countries has been widely appreciated by other G20 members, and we shall continue to represent the voice of the low and middle income countries.